As much as I enjoy other methods of making fire, a lighter always has a place in my kit. I may not use it, but the ability to have an instant flame is always nice if you really need it. Hi, I'm Robert from Trailmeister. When I'm not on the trail or in camp, I'm helping horse owners move past their fears and onto their dreams of trail riding and horse camping. If you would, please click on that like, share, and subscribe button. First, go with the Bic brand. I know there are other El Cheapo models out there, but a Bic is tried and true. It's a couple extra cents, but you're worth it. And secondly, get lighters in bright, happy colors. Light blue, pink, hunter's orange. Any of these bright colors are going to be a lot easier to find than a black lighter or a brown lighter or a green lighter. When, not if, you drop it on the forest floor. This is going to be a lot harder to find. This is going to be easy. Make your life a little easier. Happy colors make for happy campers. Thirdly, remove that child safety cap. You're not a child, and these safety things are really hard to use when your hands are cold or you're wearing gloves. Fourth, put a couple of wraps of duct tape around it. Duct tape is always appropriate for around the camp fixes. It's also an excellent emergency fire starter. I've also been known to wrap a rubber band around my lighters because that is also an emergency fire starter. Have a couple extra things for that flame to latch onto. If you're feeling crafty, a hang tag can be easily taped to the bottom of your lighter. It kind of helps keep that lighter hang around a little bit. Another thought on butane lighters. These are lousy in cold weather. Butane doesn't vaporize when it's below freezing. So on those cold, frosty mornings, you might want to keep this thing in an inside pocket where it can stay a little bit warmer. And those are some Trailmeister lighter tips to help you keep a little flame in your life. For more practical information about trail riding and camping with horses, give us a visit at trailmeister.com. We're also the largest guide to horse trails and camps in the world. Until next time, happy trails!